Her room in Kurdistan looks as if she just left. Above the bed, two photos of Maryam Nuri Hama Amin with her fiancé. She was crossing the English Channel from France to be with him in the UK. But disaster struck, and she, along with more than a dozen others, died when their boat capsized.
So what she does, before she goes on the ship, she takes a picture, "I'm coming to you," makes a surprise for her husband. She was so romantic. They love each other so much.
Her death has yet to be confirmed by French authorities. It was her fiancé that shared the sad news with her family in Kurdistan. They've been grieving Maryam's loss. She had an Italian visa and had tried repeatedly to legally enter the UK without success. Desperate, Maryam paid a smuggler to take her by boat without telling her family what she was doing. Her father is grief-stricken.
I didn't know that she would go by illegal ways. On the night of the accident, I spoke to her, and she was very happy and she was comfortable and staying in a hotel in France.
Maryam's father said he had a message for those wanting to head west. He said it was better to stay and endure the hardships than sacrifice their lives trying to reach Europe.